Dramatic scenes unfolded in Rajapuram town of Andhra Pradesh's Anantapur district on Thursday morning. Due to incessant rains, a rivulet in the area was overflowing. The flooded stream had completely inundated the road connecting two villages. Braving the heavy flow, when a local transport bus drove ahead to cross the stream, a car also decided to attempt to drive through. Driving in the shadow of the bus, the car driver quickly drove ahead and crossed half the bridge when suddenly the strong currents began to push the vehicle towards one side. Despite the driver's efforts to keep the car steady, it was soon pushed to the edge of the inundated road. Bystanders could be heard scolding the driver for taking the unnecessary risk. The car was soon pushed off the road and could be seen swerving out of control and floating aimlessly in the stream. Fortunately, a little ahead, the car settled at a shallow place. Soon, two men could be seen jumping out of the drowning vehicle. The bystanders rushed to their rescue. Holding hands and forming a human chain, the three locals brought the two to safety.
బల్లారి నుంచి
సారీ ఎట్లా జరిగింది ప్రమాదం
ఫోర్స్ వచ్చింది నా బండి బస్ వెనకల్ వస్తున్నావా ఫోర్స్ బండి కొట్టింది
ఎంతమంది ఉన్నారు దాంట్లో
ఇద్దరమే
సురక్షితమే కదా ఇద్దరు
సేఫ్
ఏమున్నాయి కార్లో
ఏం లేవు నా బట్టలే
ఏం పేరు మీ పేరు
రాకేష్
రాకేష్ ఇంకొకరు
యూసుఫ్
యూసుఫ్ రాకేష్
దిస్ ఇస్ వన్ రిస్క్ ద డ్రైవర్ షూర్లీ విష్డ్ he hadn't taken.